我从小很喜欢成龙，所以然后我开始学习功夫，所以我就是以前很多年前真的有一个梦想，我想在中国上大学。
And I decided to embark on this course because I love the opportunity it has to be able to make me travel to two different countries and observe the culture.
我小的时候我读过中国的三国演义，然后我一直对中国感兴趣，然后我那个。